from Matic TV, and I'm here with Datin Jona, who is the owner, the founder of Milestone 365 to know of, and how is she taking on women, empowering women for today's world. So with me, Datin Jona, how are you today?
I'm well, thank you.
Congratulations on the Milestone 365. Okay, my first question is that, what made you to come up with this concept? White shoes and
pants. Yes, you know, coming from Sabah.
Yes.
Coming from Sabah. I'm from here. We travel a lot as a family.
Yes.
And this is the opportunity while we were traveling that I get to learn, I get to meet, and you know, understand a lot of things. Our definition, for example, you know, 3.5 years ago, we were living in Taiwan.
Okay.
Yeah, back to Malaysia.
Okay.
3.5 years ago.
Yeah.
So I lived there for 4.5 years.
Okay.
Right? Yeah, 4.5 years. And while my husband is working, he works in the company office. Yeah. I always look for something to enhance myself. You know, I'm a person. I continue learning. Age is not the limit, right?
Yeah, not the one.
Yeah, that's right. So while in Taiwan, I discovered that Taiwan manufacture the best shoes. One of the best shoes in the city.
Yeah.
If you were to go there, you have to grab a pair of shoes.
Yeah,
really, they are very good at footwear.
Footwear.
Yeah.
In terms of the texture, the long-lasting of footwear, it's really, really durable.
Yeah. Because I think one thing about Taiwan, over the years, the past 30 years, they collect data from the customer.
Right.
You know, they understand people's feet, people's needs. Then over the years, over the last 30 years, with all the data that they have collected, and then they come up with a new technology, and they come up with I think But yeah. Hey, we have 365 days.
Yeah. So it's okay for a day or two to get done with the bad day, but there's another 360 more to come and to explore.
Yeah. 365 days of opportunities, they say.
Right.
Yeah. So always, you know, look at the opportunity. When we are so busy, we are so, you know, occupied with things in our life. But remember, there are always opportunities knocking at the door.
Oh, well, that is how the milestone 365 works. And now, you've been selected as the sponsor for the pageant for Pesta Keamatan State Level Project 19, which happens 2 weeks ago. Right, and we have the pageant here. They're from the Philippines. Yeah.
So my motto, whenever I talk like I mean my stuff, I'm telling the younger people, I say never be afraid to try. Because you never know the outcome of it if you don't try. Right? Yeah. So for these girls, it's very important that they know their elements. Your elements meaning is that what is your strength? Right? Like you were saying, you're good at this.
Stay with me, Miss T, right here at Magic TV.